What's happening, squad? Good news and bad news. Oh man, this is gonna suck. So some good news and bad news, guys. I'll start with the bad news first, I guess. I was getting ready to start up these vlogs again. Had a bunch of videos lined up. Had a bunch of rides planned out already. And then they hit us with this whole quarantine thing. So my city's actually one of them that's on lockdown right now. I'm one of the unfortunate people that still have to work. So that's the only reason why I'm out. But yeah, they just hit us with that thing. And they're going to do mandatory lockdowns, I guess. People are going to have to stay home. We're not even supposed to be out at all. But I do have to go to work. So I took advantage of it. Decided to make a little video of it. Just to explain to you guys that some stuff is going to be put on hold just because we are going to be on lockdown. So this is going to suck, guys. At least no riding videos for a while. They said 2 to 8 weeks. So we're looking at 8 though. Yeah, it's crazy, guys. I don't know if you guys are affected by this, but I'm one of the cities that is, and everything is sold out. Try to go to Walmart, you know, just to get some supplies, just to get by for these 2 weeks. Every shelf is like gone. I'm talking from like food, water, toilet paper, just everything. It's ridiculous. Paper plates. You know, like everything is gone, and I didn't think it was gonna get this crazy. It sucks, guys. If you guys are one of the cities that has been affected by this, just be safe, man. You know, be safe, you guys. Stay inside, okay? Don't freak out. this isn't a martial law or whatever, you know. That's what's gonna make everybody freak out a little more, you know. It's serious, but it's not that serious, guys. We need to calm down. We just need to calm down, and that's it. You know, let it pass, okay? Don't freak out. People start buying guns in my city like crazy. Relax, guys. Relax. You guys are the ones that are gonna, you know, start the drama and start the beef. We don't need that. We just need to chill, be in lockdown for a good 2 weeks, let it die out, let the virus die out. Let's just chill, nobody freak out, and help out, you know, those in need. Stop being greedy, give to the needy, baby. You know what I'm saying? Help one another, guys. Come on, seriously. We're in a crisis, and everybody's first thought is, let's be selfish and let's only care about us, you know. Nah. Help everybody out, guys. Come on now. So just an update on that. I'm not gonna be doing writing videos for the next 2 to 8 weeks just because we are on lockdown. They did put out a new order yesterday saying that anybody caught, you know, riding and driving around that don't need to go get supplies, like, you know, food, water, grocery store, stuff like that, you will get a misdemeanor. They're already starting to get on it a little more and start, you know, penalizing people for not staying at home. So I'm not gonna be writing just because, you know, I ain't trying to be caught in the bull. Just quick update. Good news, y'all ready? The good news though is when this world does go back to normal, my buddy, I was telling you guys that he's getting a gram. Well, he got a gram.
Right now, on the way to Noe's, borrow this helmet so I can get my gram today. You're supposed to go with me, Noe. Okay, I'm supposed to get it 3 months ago, but I only got it today. I'm about to get it today. It's kind of hard to believe, but I'm about to get it today. Just pulled up. He should be coming out. I texted him. He's coming. There's my guy. There's my guy letting me borrow the helmet. You know what I mean?
I'm excited, bro. I'm excited.
He actually got a gram. Identical as mine, just the 2018 model. Mine is the 2017. So same color, same everything. It looks identical. It's just a different year. And he got it, guys. So when this world, you know, calms down, we get to ride again, we will be back on these videos. And we will have 2 new Grom guys with us. You know, hopefully this doesn't go on for too long. And we're not, you know, on lockdown for too long. And we're able to, you know, ride again and have some fun. So good news is it's got a gram. Bad news is no riding videos for a while. But I do have some parts coming in. One comes in 2 days. And one just came in. And I will be doing videos still, but just not riding videos. So I'm gonna do videos of the parts that just came in on my bike, installation and all that stuff. Alright, dude, you wanna go head on? Let's go, bro. So I will be doing videos of my parts that are coming in, unboxing, new parts I'm adding to my bike and stuff like that. And luckily I did get my parts in before they stopped all the shipping out here, so Luckily, I got my parts in, and I'm just gonna be doing videos on my parts until, you know, until we clear all of this. This is crazy. Just wait it out, man. Let it pass, and we'll be back on the streets, baby. All right, guys. If you like today's video, make sure you like, subscribe, share, comment. Say what's up to the squad when you see us, and we'll catch you on the next one. Peace. And they're open, baby. Yeah.